poop show. Having fun now. You know, all the work's been done. Trying to come off into this thing healthy. A lot of added up injuries. Been kind of quiet out there. So, I'm just in here. Had to back it all up. Having fun.
There's some guys out there who I'm real cool with. I call, I text, some of them send me email. They follow the videos, and, you know, I just try to help push and motivate each other. And some guys took that, and some guys, I guess, got offended by it. So, you know, some guys sent some positive feedback. Some thought they was too good to respond, but, you know, it was all for marketing. You know, I'm a promoter, and I promote my four shows with Natural Promotions. So don't forget, Lone Star, May 21st, Galveston Island, the Alamo in July, and San Antonio. Also don't forget, Fort Worth, Texas Championships, and also bringing back to Houston, late November, we're bringing them back to Houston. So I'm just having fun, trying to advertise and market Natural Promotions. I've been giving them week by week. For the last 17 weeks, you know, I do this. I just love this sport. Like I said before, no one died harder. No one trains harder. I'm always trying to give back to the newer, younger generation or guys who haven't quite made it pro status yet. So, you know, I just love helping. I love giving back. And at the same time, I'm just finna go out and try to win this world championship. You know, do the best that my body can do. And, you know, let the judges figure out the rest. So they'll give me a plate and then we'll see what it is.
Doing like some of these pros. Here, pussy, pussy, pussy. Come here, baby. Come here, baby.
What did I do to deserve this? Fuck around on my wrist again, so I didn't even know if this shit exists. You caught a pretty motherfucker. Ain't like a bitch. But you gotta keep away from the keys of the door.
You know, this is world championship. Those who been following Muscle Mania, no Muscle Mania, biggest natural organization out there, and this is by far one of the biggest shows yet. You know, I have won every single natural show in Houston, let alone in Texas. So I do declare myself the best in Texas, four-time natural pro, Texas State reigning natural champion, and there's champions from Europe, champions from China, champions from Nevada, New York, California, Virginia, Tennessee, Florida. You know, there's the best from the best, and we all get together on one stage. Like I said before, like, you know, if you read the blogs on the website, there's guys who've been sitting out 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 years, guys from Cameron, Indonesia. And, you know, we're all going to get together, and like I say, everyone believes their body is the best. We'll let the judges figure it out, and we all get up, sweat, and bleed the same, put our shoes on the same way, and train hard. So, you know, if you can't get ready for this, there'll be young guys in the open division going at it real hard, trying to get that pro status, you know, been there, done that. So I know how it is, and, you know, I'm just excited. I can't wait. It's like it's been too long, and it's finally here, 9 days out, and I'm just ready to go. Like I said, it's been a lot of talking done, and, you know, obviously, if my diet hit, you know, I'm not worried about it. I'm confident in what my body will do, and if it don't, then hey, you know, I guess it's back to the drawing board. But you know, I'm ready. I'm confident. You know, I'm gonna show them my swagger. No matter who I'm standing up against, I don't care how big they are, what they done in the past. I'm just ready to have fun and you know, like I said, I'm looking forward to it.
You can't get ready for that. What did we do to deserve this? Not to dwell on the past, but to keep it real, I gotta represent with any deal. All the dead souls in the field, looking at my rollie, it's about that time. White man had a problem with mine, and we supposed to be shy. The revolution televised.
We got work to do. Week left, depleted, fresh off 2 hours of cardio.
Fun. I'ma do me, and anybody who ever seen the Texas Titan Dewayne Malone on stage before, then they know what I do. Can't stop, won't stop, baby. Confident, I'ma keep going. I'ma keep going. So if you're standing next to me, don't take it personal what I may say to you. You know, it's in the battle, baby. If I talk you out your game before we hit the stage, then that's what it is. There ain't no telling what I may say while we on stage. I'm having fun. This is fun. You know, if you're not having fun, you shouldn't be here. As I talked to y'all about the week prior, it's all about having that mental tenacity to push through. You know, that's what it's all about. The work is done. The work is already done. There's 9 days left. I'm just doing a final little bit of prep. And for those of you in the open looking to get in that pro status, or just a novice looking to score big before you step into the open division, you know, it's about doing the little stuff. It's about doing the hard work before you get 12 weeks out. That's when the show is won. 12 weeks out, you're just dotting. It's doing everything into detail. It's visualizing, seeing yourself as the winner. Like I said, if you're not confident, this is not the place to be. If you don't have confidence in yourself, you only can control your physique, and you should only be worried about you. You know, you can't worry about it. You can't control what the next man is doing. So, you know, I make these videos to try to educate someone, entertainment purposes, having fun. You know, I can't control what someone else is out there doing. All I can do is control what I'm doing, and I'm going to push myself till there's nothing left. You know, against all odds, fitness. So you're looking for that nutrition, that competition prep to come in with A1 condition, pro status, then you need to look me up on againstalloddsfitness.com. Dewayne J. Malone, the Texas Titan. For those who haven't heard of me, who don't know about me, now you do. And when you get to Vegas, you'll find out. So, like I say, I love this sport. I'm just having fun. And I try to give back to the younger guys, helping them reach their goal. Because I done did it over and over again. So this is one of the last goals left on the list as a pro world champion. As I showed y'all the list at the very beginning, you see there's a very fine list. What is that, the Muscle Mania Wall of Fame? You don't get on that list by winning backyard boo-boo shows. And so, also, you want to see a top level show, then come down May 21st, Galveston Island, Texas Lone Star, baby, Natural Promotions. Give a shout out to my business partner, Charles Anderson. So, making it happen, bringing it back to Houston. Natural Bodybuild, Galveston, Houston, Fort Worth, San Antonio, best shows out there, bar none.
One more week, just fine-tuning them. Been a lot of fun. I'd like to thank everyone who's been following along. All the pros who send me emails, texts, calls. All the guys in the open. Thanks for all the support to my sponsors. Help Fit Labs. Showtime, baby. Finally here.
1 week out, just finishing up. Got a little ways to go before I be where I want to be. But I'm just worried about me. As long as I time my water drop, my nutrition, I'm not worried about everybody else. I've been letting them see what I've been doing for 17 weeks. I'm easy to find. Right on YouTube, baby.
Yeah.
Woo! World Championship, baby!
Break your knee.
See that young man right there? He's a star. He's a star right there, buddy.